हेलो एंड वेलकम टू डिस्कस विद डेरेक। आई एम एन अंडरग्रेड स्टूडेंट आईआईटी रुड़की और आज की इस वीडियो हम डिस्कस करेंगे अबाउट कैंपस ग्रुप्स एट आईआईटी रुड़की। सो कैंपस ग्रुप्स और क्लब्स और सोसाइटीज, दीज आर बेसिकली अ ग्रुप ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव कॉमन इंटरेस्ट, हु आर वर्किंग टुगेदर इन अ कम्युनिटी टू अकम्प्लिश अ कॉमन विजन। इन सिंपल वर्ड्स इफ आई टेल यू, स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव गॉट कॉमन इंटरेस्ट लाइक स्टूडेंट्स हु लाइक कोडिंग, स्टूडेंट्स हु लाइक म्यूजिक, स्टूडेंट्स हु लाइक टू इनैक्ट or be it anything, you will definitely find a bunch of students who have the common interests just like you in these campus groups. So now this video is for all those who are aspiring to come to IIT Roorkee or in case any other IIT, because such type of groups exist in other IITs as well. And for all those who have already landed up to IIT Roorkee in their first year and they are figuring it out that which campus group would be most ideal for them as per their interest. So in this video, I'm going to tell you a broad classification of all the campus groups. Then I'll tell you specifically about each and every campus group. Then we will move on to how you can get into these campus groups. When is the recruitment done? How is it done? And then to the last segment of how you grow up from a volunteer to a POR in this campus group. So yeah, watch this video till the end to get a clear picture. And without any further ado, let's get started. If we see broadly, campus groups are divided into various categories. If we come to technical groups, which most tech enthusiasts would like to join, there are many like SDS, MDG, IMG, Team Robocon, Mars, Aries, and so many others. Then moving to cultural groups, there is music section, there's audio section, there's dramatics club, there's choreography section, and many others. Then if we talk of finance, there is finance club. If we talk of entrepreneurship, there is ESL in actors. If we talk of consulting management, there is share. If we talk of corporate, there is corporate interaction group, CIG. Then if we talk of magazines, there is Watch Out, Shitage, Geek Gazette. So basically, I'm trying to say that whatever interest you would have, you will definitely find a group of students who have the same common interest, and you will definitely find that in any one of the campus group. So now let's move on one by one to know about each and every campus group. I've prepared a list of all the campus groups that are present in the campus as per the channel I, which is a platform for all the notices and information about the campus. And through that, we are going to see one by one which are the campus groups which are present. So starting alphabetically, we have academic reinforcement program in the first. This group basically develops the knowledge base of the students by allowing them to learn and teach. They appoint good higher scoring students who would then teach to their juniors in this program. Next up is ASME IITR, which is American Society of Mechanical Engineers. They give technology and practical exposure to students by conducting various events throughout the year. So moving to next is ACM IITR, which is Association for Computing Machinery. It gives exposure in the field of computer science domain and conducts various workshops, lectures, coding contest, hackathons in computer science domain. Next up is cinematic section, which is popularly known as CineSec, which you might be aware of. They have the YouTube channel. This group works on short movies, animations, videos, gags, and other stuff. So if you are interested in script writing, editing, production, direction, cinematography, then this group is good for you. Next up is corporate interactions group, which bridges the gap between the students and the corporates by conducting various events, lectures, and workshops in this domain. Next up is culinary club, which provides opportunity to students to learn about basic cooking skills and specific cooking styles and techniques. Next up in this is design studio, which is a community of all the budding designers. So all those who are interested in creating and technical skills in design, be it graphic designing, product designing, UI UX, game development, or anything, this group is for you. Next up is Enactus, which talks of social entrepreneurship to implement projects that will empower our community with business and entrepreneurship skills. Next up is Entrepreneurship Cell or ECell, and it basically strives to create, foster, and promote entrepreneurship among the students of IITR. Next up is Finance Club, and it's basically a group of all finance enthusiasts, and they conduct various events and contest in the campus to promote finance culture. Next up is fine arts, where you learn about artistic skills, learning sketching, sculpturing, painting, handicrafts, and so many other things. Next up is Geek Gazette, which is a magazine run by students, which talks of new gadgets, latest technology, and breakthroughs in science. Next up is Himalayan Explorer Club, which is a group of all those students who are interested in adventurous sports. They organize various trekking trips in the Himalayas and other adventurous sports. Next up is IIT Roorkee Motorsports, which is the official Formula student team of IIT Roorkee, which participates in Formula SAE competitions. So they design, develop, and fabricate an open wheel Formula style race car. Next up is Information Management Group or IMG, which is a group of all the students who try to make the digital stay of people at IITR as comfortable as possible by providing all the information on a single app. Next up is Institute Alumni Relations Cell or IARC, which is a cell to make our alumni feel more connected to the alma mater and foster the alumni network through various initiatives. Next up is Team Knox, which is one of the oldest student team of IIT Roorkee. This team had 25 BTEC students who constructed an all-terrain vehicle and participated in international competition and represented IIT Roorkee. They are striving and making it better by developing various automotive technologies to perform greater international competitions and bring laurels for the college. Next up is Kshitij, which is a literary magazine by the students for the students. The basic aim is to inculcate a habit of reading in all the students, and they conduct various events and contests for that. Next up is Mobile Development Group, or MDG, which is a bunch of all the enthusiasts who aim to foster mobile development activities in the campus. They have already launched various apps for the benefit of the students in the campus. Next up is Models and Robotics Section, which is also called Mars, and this is a platform for all the robotic enthusiasts to try out some projects which have some meaningful real life application. Next up is the Photography Section, and as the name suggests, this is a place for all the budding camera enthusiasts to learn photography and capture some beautiful and meaningful images. Next up is the Physics and Astronomy Club, and as the name suggests, this club spread all the interesting informations about physics, astronomy, space, and conduct various events and lectures regarding this domain. Next up is Quizzing Section, and this is a bunch of all the people who love the art of quizzing. Next up in the list is Rethink, the Tinkering Lab, and this is a technical facility open to all the students. It basically promotes innovation, experimentation, imagination, and a lot more. So if you have a creative mindset and want to develop new products, then you can approach to this group. Next up in the list is SHARE, which stands for Sharing Analysis of Regional Economics. It connects students to global leaders to discuss about global economic issues through some presentations, conferences, and projects. Next up is Society of Automotive Engineers, SAE IITR, and which complements the theoretical knowledge imparted in the classroom with emphasis on the practical aspects of engineering. Next up is Software Development Section, or SDS Labs, and it is a student group that constantly tries to innovate and foster technical activities in the campus. The members work in C, C++, Python, PHP, Node.js, Ruby, and even socket level programming. They conduct lectures, workshops, and competitions on various self-developed applications. Next up is SPICMECHE IITR, which is managed by a group of students who work to spread the message of SPICMECHE, which tries to conserve and promote the awareness of rich and cultural heritage of our country. They conduct various events throughout the year depicting the rich cultural heritage of our country. Next up in the list is Student Mentorship Program, and as the name suggests, this aims to foster healthy senior-junior interaction to make the transition into the campus for all the freshers to make it easier. Next up in the list is Team Robocon, which aims to enhance the knowledge and exercise expertise in the field of design and automation, which is still in budding phase in India. Next up is Unnat Bharat Abhiyan, or UBA, which is a project initiated by MHRD, Government of India. Its vision is to bring transformational change in rural development process by leveraging knowledge institution to help build the architecture of rural India. Next up in the list is Watch Out, which is a campus news body of IITR. It offers news and commentary from all around the campus on its website in conjunction with a semesterly print issue. Next up in the list is Wellness Center, which provides a comfortable and confident environment to all the students to discuss anything at ease with the student counselors or qualified therapist, anything that is bothering him. So with that, we have almost covered all the campus groups that are present in the campus, but let me add few more for your knowledge which are not present in the channel. Like few campus groups that I can recall and they are recently added, or maybe they are not in the list. Firstly, Scry IITR, which is Child Rights and You. You can Google it out. It is a social welfare organization that works for the betterment of the children. Then Audio Section, Music Section, for all those who are interested in RJ, podcast, DJing, creating music, and all those things. And Choreography Section, for all those who are interested in dance, want to perform, want to learn, want to participate in various competitions. And then Dramatic Section, for all those who are good in acting or who want to learn acting, perform in theater, learn direction, and other things. Also, there are new additions like Eco Club, which talks about environment and sustainable development. Then Blockchain Society, which talks of blockchain and development. Apart from these, I have mentioned in some other video about FIST. In IITR, you will see various kinds of FIST, which are all organized by the students. Like for example, Thomso, which is a cultural FIST. Then Cognizance, which is a tech FIST. Then eSummit, which is an entrepreneurship FIST. And Sangram, which is a sports fest. So again, all these fests are organized by the students who are working day and night together to accomplish this task. Then about NSO, NCC and NSS, I've already told you in sports at IIT Roorkee video, but let me remind you again, NSO is for all those who are interested in sports. So what they do, if they clear the trial in their respective games, they are selected. If they couldn't, then they would be shifted to NSS or NCC. NSS is National Service Scheme and they work for the social welfare, and NCC, you all must be knowing it. So I hope I have covered almost all the groups in the campus. If there would be anything left, I would put it in the description. Now moving on to next important segment is how you get selected in these campus groups. When you enter the campus in the first year, you will see that various campus groups would be initiating their intro talks, where they would be telling about their groups, what they do and how they do it. After a few days of that intro talk, they will announce a recruitment drive where you will be filling up a Google form to enroll. Every group has a different criteria to select. Some groups give you a task that you will do. Based upon that, they will shortlist candidates. Then these shortlisted will go for group discussion or directly to the interviews. After the interviews, all those who are selected, they will be joining the group. So if I again sum it up, it starts with an intro talk where they will tell you about the group. Then they will start a recruitment drive where they will give you a task to perform. Based upon how well you do it, they will shortlist some candidates who will go for the GD or an interview. And based upon how well your interview goes, you will be selected or not. And that's how you join any campus group. Now coming to the last segment is how you grow in a campus group, or basically saying from the first year to the final year, how your role and position changes. So when you join in the first year, you are a volunteer and you are supposed to be doing the task which your senior has assigned to you in the campus group. Once you move on to the second year, you will be given a certificate of your first year performance. When you move to the second year, you are now the executive of the ad group, or basically the hands of the group. You have to manage all the tasks for its smoother operation. Then as you go to the third year, you will get a certificate of your 1 year work. When you are in third year, you will be given a POR, which is position of responsibility, where you will be a head or sales secchi or chairperson, vice chairperson, deputy secchi, or head of design, head of editorial, head of content, head of new connections, where you are the one who are the brains. And you are the one who have to initiate any activity, any event which your group is going to conduct. And after that, you will get a POR certificate. And in the fourth year, there is not much load given to the fourth yearites as they are already busy in their placement season. So with that, I have tried to tell you all in depth about campus groups, starting from the broader classification to covering each and every campus group one by one, to telling you about the recruitment, selection procedure, the telling you about how you grow, how you get POR. So yeah, it's done finally now. And also a piece of advice for you, that you can reach out to your seniors in any particular campus groups to know about in detail. Lastly, you know about the YouTube algorithm. The more you like, share, subscribe, comment, the more YouTube will promote this video. And that's how it will reach out to you and others. So make sure you do that for me and for others. And if you want to connect with me personally, then drop me a message on Instagram. I'll see you in upcoming videos. Till then, take care. Goodbye. Next up in this field is Enactus, which basically works on social entrepreneurship and to empower a community with business and entrepreneurship skills.